Welcome traders to the Forex Trade One new video. So today we are going to see that how the VR delivered the profit into the sell GBP USD. We are almost a 4,496, means almost a $4,500 profit we have booked by trading into the 8 lots. So here if you can see that the levels which we have followed, it is a 1.3300 near to 80 traded 1.37700. We are exactly as per the our supply and demand's indicator, and also with the 20-in-1 also we added one more indicator, which is currency strength meter indicator. Based on that one, we are traded into this signal and booked a very good profit. You can see the complete details about that one by checking the investor user ID and password. So here you can see that our investor account details, and here the Super Forex account 397667, which we are continuously updating, and as per the resistance zone we are trading, and grab this continuous opportunity. Almost a 60 pips profit we have booked and delivered the profit to the client. So same account we are updating here. So here you can check these details about this one, and here the account details, which is the 397667. These details you can follow. If you are looking for this indicator, you can contact our WhatsApp or Telegram team. They will definitely help you out how it is going to be work out and how you can use these indicators for your trading and gain same amount of the profit. So by following these things, you can easily check, and currently we are trading into this account. So here you can see all the trades history, all these things are going on, and all the details about this account you can also verify with this one, and complete details about the trading, about the 4747 profit which we have booked, you can verify with our trades where the 8 lots we are traded, and here we are already showing, and second where we have booked the profit of around 252, also where we are taken a 4 lots and booked the profit. We are continuously adding a position into this account and booked the profit. Thanks a lot for watching this video. See you into the next one.